I got 8 in local, it's probably mine as you. Yeah, I got a Nidon scan. You want it?
Yeah, if I didn't fucking go get it! Which system was it? Take that warp and hold. What system is it?
JK 10. So those fighters out.
Okay, everyone jump, jump. Freeburn JK, freeburn JK.
Is just make sure to fall in because you can't duck down.
Kind of point it.
Free burn, JK. Free burn, free burn, free burn. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Jump, it's Ultra Kai. You should have him to watch this, guys.
Oh, stay alive.
If you overheat your micro drive, you should be able to outrun them for a couple seconds.
His fighters micro warp drive is down. I can hold it for a little bit. I need some people with a point here.
We are defanging this fucking first. We are shooting fighters first. Shoot the fighters.
Addictors in warp.
Right. Listen, dudes, you need to anchor on Clavo on this one because we're going to sit outside the bubble. Lord, long range scripts. Long range scripts. You need to bubble the actual nitty, dude, not the fleet.
Pretty decent local, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Jump Utak L and walk to Ultra Cow. Combs are coming into 6L now. Jump on contact, walk to Ultra. It's in Comrades are in 6L now.
I'm warped.
What's a hack, like 3 points?
You want a bubble?
Yeah, bubble if you want. Yeah, bubble if you want.
That's too far.
That kill. Kill H-Star, kill H-Star.
Secondary find.
We need to kill it quick because it's Corbin's coming.
I will put a bubble for the pod.
Okay, cool. Okay, everyone anchor on, Clavo, anchor on Clavo.
Take this warp, jump on contact. On our way.
out.
Is he hurting you or?
Nope.
Nice.
Please have yourself.
Everybody jump, guys. Everybody jump. Everybody jump. Burn towards his tango and blap it is. Jump off the diving ball into shallow water. Oh, this a risk that I really, really thought I got. I'm chasing now.
Scepter's burned to UC. Everybody else just wait. I need to drag us.
Get a part. Oh, have a good one, guys.
Oh, that's a scrub fit.
Yeah, it's really cheap.
Do a gee line of V9.
Okay, everyone jump. Put it in fleet. You already have free burn or attack OT.
The gila point.
So, you know, with him or?
Yeah.
Warped in the target.
Your free burn into Ultra Cow. When you get a secondary point, you need to call it dude, so Ultra can warp out if you need. We're one out.
Be an Isaac later.
For the Gila, I'll go for the Gila, so I can actually whore on it.
You should want to bubble for pods, you can't do.
Okay, that's fine. Get him tackled. Get him tackled. Guys, align the line station. Ultra WF whenever you land. Fleet take warp. When we land, anchor up. All DPS on the, you said Nidhogger?
Yeah.
EMP loaded. That's fine. I'll take my chances. If you're getting shot by the Fortizar, get out of the bubble and warp out. Overheat. Everything on the Nidhogger. It's going after Ultra. Yeah, good job. Ultra, you got this. He's PDSing. They're PDSing. Tank on. Do we still have him pointed by anything?
Yes, I point him.
Okay. Guys, align WQY. Keep shooting the Nidhogger. He's dead. He's dead. Warp. Warp.
Nice.